What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to change your Discord text size and make your text really big. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Making text big on Discord is quite easy. First things first, launch Discord and in the dialog box, type the number sign and write your message. Now press enter and see the magic. You can send these messages for direct messages, in your server, or in other text channels. Your text size will increase substantially. To see how your text stands out with this method, type the normal text and press enter. You can see the difference. No doubt, the bigger text looks cool. Not only letters, but you can use this method to make various characters bigger. Type the number symbol and choose any special character, then press enter. If this method doesn't work on your Discord app, which is already installed on your system, try to download Discord from the Microsoft Store and install it. Discord downloaded from the Microsoft Store is usually always up to date and can show you new features quicker. There is another way to do this. You can copy the stylish text from other sites and paste it here. To try this, navigate to this page. The link to this website is in the video description. Type your desired text here in the dialog box. In this example, I will type TechHow. Scroll down to see various styles for your text. I like to copy this style. After copying the text, head back to Discord and paste it in the message box. Now, press enter to see your bigger and stylish text. Wow! On the same website, you can check various text styles. Let's click on the wavy tab here. Scroll down to the text box and type any text you want. I will choose TechHow as an example again. You can also change the text style by pressing Shift. Now, copy the text and go back to Discord. Again, paste the text here and press Enter. There are other websites from where you can copy stylized or formatted text, and I will leave some examples in our extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.